Good morning, friends. We have gathered here to take out the chits which were yesterday sealed by Mr. Vishal Bhardwaj. The man needs no introduction. All of you are aware of who is he. Yesterday when he was here, he was given a number of topics which were chosen by some eminent people, and without our knowledge he picked up three chits and he sealed it in this envelope. He put his signature also and sealed the envelope himself. Now all the remaining chits were sealed in this, so that there is no chance of any mistake in this. Now I am going to request Mr. Moghe to open this.
Please open it.
Once the chits are out, I'll display, I'll read out the topic name, and then our website team will upload it on the website exactly at 9 o'clock. First topic is an outsider. I repeat, first topic is an outsider. I'll request you not to post it before 9 o'clock on social media. And the second topic is very interesting, latecomer. There are a lot of latecomers, huh? Very interesting choice of topic. And the third topic is equally interesting, wrong number. I salute the person who has chosen these topics. And out of 15 topics, these three. Been chosen through a draw of lot by Mr. Vishal Bhardwaj. To work on it, start the movie, complete the movie, and deliver it to us within the next 72 hours. And after that, an eminent jury, constituting of three eminent members, will be watching all these short films which are of 5 to 8 minutes, and after that award will be announced on 28th. We are likely
29th is
ceremony. So 29th there will be a ceremony. Before that we are planning to have a 30th we are planning to have a session especially for the people who have worked on this 72-hour movie making competition, to enlighten them, to explain to them nuances of filmmaking, so that they can get to understand what all mistakes they have committed, what are the areas of improvement, and which are their strength areas. So idea would not be only to highlight the weaknesses, idea would be also to encourage them and highlight their areas of strength. So that's it from our side. In case any other question is there, you can ask at the end of the conference. We'll be right back.